With almost 23,000 watching, how Sheffield Wednesday must envy Hartlepool's home form. They now haven't won at Hillsborough in the league since October the 1st, a record which didn't look like ending once Tommy Mooney had struck for Swindon. But Wednesday escaped with a draw.